cigarettes a day, the strongest whiskey Kentucky can make. That's a recipe to put a vagabond on his hands and knees. I watched it all up close, I knew him more than most. I saw